there's an idea that we call the tipping point. Mm-hmm. So somebody can have a lot of risk factors, a lot of things that are increasing their risk of hurting themselves. And a very significant event would be called a tipping point. So something like a significant relationship breakdown, death of a loved one, loss of a job.